Hello students, today we are going to start our SST chapter number 5, India Rivers. Okay, India and Rivers. So which rivers are flowing in our country, or which rivers are present in our country, that we are going to study in this chapter. So student, all of you know the rivers are the lifeline of our lifeline of human beings. Why? Because of the river we get the water, and because of the water we get the food. Okay, so rivers are very important part of life of human beings. Okay, so student, the life of any civilization is water, correct? Civilization means what? Any country or any place. Okay, that is a civilization. So the lifeline of any place or any area is the water. Means water is very essential for living of human beings. As we have learned earlier, great civilization of the world developed on the banks of the river. Okay, so all of you know, early human beings or stone age man, they also lived on the bank of the river because of the food. Okay, because of the water, they learned to grow the crops, so they started to live at the bank of the river. The four great river valleys include the river Nile. There are four great river valleys in the world. So first is the Nile river in the Egypt, the Indus river in the India and the Pakistan, and the Huang Ho river in the China, and the Tigris river in the Euphrates in Mesopotamia. Okay, so student, in the world there are having the four great river or four long river. So first river is Nile river in the Egypt, second is Indus river in the India and Pakistan, third river is the Huang Ho river in the China, and the last means fourth river is Tigris and the Euphrates rivers in the Mesopotamia. So these are the four rivers that are very long, and that are very long river in the world. Okay, four rivers. So now let us see the next point, that is the sources of rivers. Sources of rivers means from where do rivers are flowing. Okay, or from where, or the originate of the rivers. The rivers originate in hills. तो रिवर्स हमें का रिवर्स कहाँ से आती है? हिल से आती है. एंड द माउंटेन रेंजेस, तो रिवर्स कहाँ से आती है? हिल्स एंड द माउंटेन रीजन्स. दे मे आल्सो ओरिजिनेट एट अ लेक, अ ग्लेशियर और अ स्प्रिंग. सो तो रिवर्स कहाँ से ओरिजिनेट होती है? हिल्स से एंड द माउंटेन से. ओके, एंड दे आल्सो ओरिजिनेट फ्रॉम द लेक. तो कभी कभी लेक से भी ओरिजिन फ्लो करती है रिवर्स. And glacier. Glacier means, so student, rivers originate or river flow from the sometimes from lake, glacier. Glacier means what? In the summer season, the snow or the ice get melt, and that is called the or uska kya hota hai? Pani hota hai. So that is called glacier. Or a spring means rivers mainly originated from the hills and the mountains. They also originate from the lake, glacier and the spring. Okay, are you getting my point, student? So student, tell me, what are the four great river in the world? So first is the Nile river in the Egypt, second is the Indus rivers from India and the Pakistan, third is the Huang Ho river in the China, and the fourth is Tigris and Euphrates rivers from the Mesopotamia. These are the four great river in the world. Okay, so student, rivers also originate or flows from the hills and the mountains. They also originate from the lake, glacier and the spring. Now, course of rivers. Now next point is the course of rivers. The rivers that originate as a small stream in the hills. तो जब rivers आती है तो वो कैसे होती है? Small streams में, जो जब वो hills में आती है, that time it is in a small streams. Flow down to the slope and after तो वो hills से flow down होती है, कहाँ पे? Slope पे of hills. Okay? वो slope, hills के slope पे flow down होती है and the mountains. Okay? And again the rivers reach to the plains. Plains means ground. So rivers hills से originate होके mountains and hills पे slope होती है and then it reach to the plains or the grounds. Then depending on which side the land slopes, the rivers flow along the side to finally drain into the sea. And after that slowly slowly rivers slope to the other land of the country and finally river meet to the sea. This is the course of this river. How? First river originate from the stream, small stream, and it started to flows on the hills and the mountains, and after hills and mountains again rivers slope into the, or again rivers reach to the plains or the ground, and after that river reach to the other part of the country, and finally river meet to the sea. So this is the way of the flowing, this is the flowing way of the river or the course of the river. Okay student, so student, you have to read textbook page number 257, okay, and complete your homework. Okay student, you have to read textbook page number 257 and complete your homework. Thank you students.